I just don't know how to give her the news.
Louise thought it was just a regular day, but little did she know.
Shine bright like a diamond.
I am home from getting drinking water from the river.
Sit down, there's something I need to tell you.
Oh no, whatever could it be?
And in that moment, Louise's life changed. Her life would never be the same.
Well, like diamonds in the sky. You're shooting star, I see vision of ecstasy.
However will I go on? No. I will never come out of my bedroom ever again. Louise, it's okay.
My life is over.
My life is over.
But did his death really mean freedom for Louise?
I am free. I'm free.
But were we wrong all along?
She working for them white people knowing good and well they kept us in slavery and she doing work for them. They don't even pay her that much with her broke self.
I was just working in the fields for the white family that gives me money and keeps me working because I have to keep myself occupied because Sykes is out there doing all the crazy stuff, cheating and stuff, and then he had the nerve to throw a bull whip at me pretending it's a snake, knowing my biggest fear is snakes. I am so angry right now. I just don't know how to handle this. The Lord will help me. The Lord will prevail.
Woman, what you doing?
I'm working.
You still work for the white people?
Yes, Socks. Yes.
What did I tell you? They been giving you no money.
You know what?
What you gonna do?
I will beat you with this. No, you won't. Yes, I will.
I need to be a girl with money with your own self. I'm going with Bertha. He's running off with Bertha again.
I'm tired of this woman. She bring me no money, no food, with her broke self. She not thick. First, I'ma go with Bertha because she nice and she thick.
I'm so tired of Sykes always arguing with me when I'm just trying to do my work. I'm the only one who does anything around here. I'm tired of him every time he gets frustrated running off with Big Bertha. Nobody has any time for Big Bertha. Always getting in everybody's business.
Girl, I don't know what's happening at all. Sykes and I were just down at the store buying stuff, and we was just hanging out, having a good time, girl.
I'm working. Working is what I like.
What you doing?
I'm working, Sykes.
Well, guess what?
Are you not angry that I'm working?
No, I bought you a present.
Oh, you bought me a present now?
I did.
Oh, my God, that's a snake! Oh, my God!
No, he's crazy for being homeless.
I don't do that. I don't care who I'm working for. I will not mess around with no snake. I am done with such ridiculous.
Now you better stay right there where I put you, ugly snake.
Has been 3 days since I have been home. I ran away from that snake and from Sykes because I do not mess with snakes and I do not mess with Sykes. So I'm now happy. I hope I never have to see that snake or Sykes ever again. I'm a happy woman and, you know, just life is good for me right now. I'm hiding in the bushes.
Oh no, the snake! Oh no!
The snake done got him! Oh.
I guess I'm dead now. Don't God see that woman. But I'm going to be with the Lord our Father because I know he did good to me. So while she down there working for them white people, I'm going to be up here praising the Lord, partying because I got rid of her broke self.